Welcome to Autopolis International Raceway for Circuit Experience. Introducing update 1.36. Yes, indeed, they introduced the track and then the circuit experience, which, in my opinion, should have always been backwards. It should have introduced the circuit experience first and then the track itself. It would have given a way better head start to everybody rather than just giving you a circuit experience when you kind of no longer need it. But you know, for those who are just starting the game, obviously it's those circuit experience are there and you have the choice to go do them before you do everything else. But who knows, our goals here are gold, not a specific time. Goals are pretty easy and we kind of know the track already, so I expect not too much resistance. Let's go. Okay, so we need to be careful there. We got it, though. We got it. On to section two, or, well, part two of this circuit experience. Second gear already. Thought we were in third gear. Messed up there. Well, this is a long section, isn't it? Braking too early. This should have enough time. All right, 48.8. Not bad. Could have gone faster, but section three. This is the last section. What's up, Fatboy the Viper? How's it going? Hope you're having a good day. That should be gold as well. All right. Let's go, one lap challenge. Starts us off on the right side. I mean, it makes sense because that's the exit of the other turn. Having to do a bit of counter steering there, keeping the car straight enough. Down first gear. We can brake a little later for the hairpin, just a little bit. It's such a fun track. I really do like it. Well, you should always do it. Endurances in GT4, I feel like, I left all the endurances till the end, and that was tough for me. Because all at the end, all I had to do was endurances, and geez. So I would spread them out, but yeah, it's personal preference. Maybe you like endurances. I like endurances, but I just, it was too many of them. Alright, this will be a gold, but not an amazing time, but decent time.